I study in Mahavir International School. I'm here to give a presentation on my chapter first, the super senses. So let's begin. If you fall down a piece of tree, so aunt will came there and pick up it and go back. So they are having the super sense to smell. That's why they smell the tree and came to it. Now next, if a dog is sleeping here and you have to go around it, you are moving so slowly, then also it wake up means it can hear your little voice too. So that's why it is having the super sense to hear. And if you are sitting in an open area on a bench and having some piece of food in your hand and eagles are going from above you and it will take your food, then also it was flying at very high sky while it came and take your food.